I've been given the honor to introduce his guest. I can say, and with no understatement, that he is a living legend and that he still holds the record for millions of albums sold for his live performance. Would you welcome Peter Frampton?